first YouTube video at the Crosschurch Trail, and we're gonna start. Well, I think they're working on this building, but you never know. What's a tree? This is a really fun place to be at.
Is it?
Oh yeah, it is.
Is this your favorite trail?
Probably one of my top favorite. And all the leaves have grown in spring. Tree found here. Like, it's insanely big.
Oh, that's a weird fuel stuff.
That's a weird fuel. That's a funny fuel.
It's like a cattail.
A cattail?
Kinda.
What's a cattail?
It looks like a green cattail to me.
A cattail. Well, I'm impressed about these old little trees. And I'm climbing the tallest mountain with my rope.
Good job.
Break time. Yes. And let's go into the creek in this little lake, as you see.
You want to go to
a super tiny pond with fish, but we're going to do that third, I think.
Alright, you want to go to the bridge? Go straight.
That's the first thing we're gonna do, everybody.
Let's see if we can find some more squirrels.
Oh, yeah. Well, these look like good trees for koalas. Oh, a stick.
What was that?
What was that? What?
Something like really, really big.
Just
jumped in the water. I didn't see. Whoa.
Does Mom see what it was?
I didn't.
Did it actually go like?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see it.
Maybe it was a turtle.
Because cantrils splash very, very big.
They could jump in there.
And they can go very, very big. I bet.
Come here.
Cats and adults just run into any of these bushes or trees. And then, anyway, let's hit the kid.
It's this way.
That's a cool old branch. Anyway, obviously that, well, it's a really cool branch, like.
It's a willow tree, so the branches kind of lay down.
A willow tree.
Oh, lots of birds.
Oh yeah. Sleepy.
Big,
like, okay, don't go for a while.
There's the yoga sign.
Yep.
Thank you. like they're draining it right now. I'm trying to fix it from the flood we had.
Because I bet in the flood it was like...
Yeah. They had to refix everything. I go check out the creek. We haven't been here since it flooded.
Yeah. On the rock so long. Go check out the creek.
That was close.
What?
That was a huge.
Oh, nice one.
That is huge. Whoa. This is probably your favorite thing to do outside.
What is that?
Oh. Oh my gosh!
That was so big! I can't imagine! Whoa! What stick is this?
That stick is as long as you.
It's as tall as me, like.
Almost!
Right in the forehead!
Are you gonna throw it?
Yes. Yep. Oh, that actually got a good chance.
Now it's gonna float.
Yeah, it's gonna be floating.
Yo!
This is huge!
I think that one's too big.
Too big to what?
To lift?
No worries! On the
jeez. That was like a boulder.
A boger what?
Boger. Oh no.
Oh my god, I got chips on my shoe. I'm boning.
This is your favorite thing.
My favorite thing to do in my life is just to lift the rocks. Whoa. Gigantic. Biggest.
That's a big one.
I can lift it.
What'd you find?
I made my own little mini. I made my own mini lake.
It's kind of in a circle.
It's a place called Water City.
Oh, Water City.
Yes, massive. Ah! We'll see you on another epic episode soon. Bye.
Thanks. Bye.